hear something.
So everybody was asleep already?
George? Suri? Why are you doing awake, mama?
Suri, what are you doing?
Suri!
I think she's sleepwalking. No. Just watch her.
What?
Okay.
Oh my god, Suri. Suri, no, mine is Suri!
No, no, grab her!
So guys, today is the only girls' day.
Yay! We're going to
the mall. We're gonna go to Claire's and first we're gonna eat.
Yeah, because we're starving. I wanna eat.
Oh! It's good.
I see the cow. I never see a pig.
Okay, gosh.
Oh my god. Okay, Suri.
We're here and we got some pretzels. Oh my god.
Wow.
Okay, and mommy, did you get this?
Yeah. Okay, that one is for me. Look at these guys. Oh, yummy, yummy, yummy.
I also got the sauce, cheddar cheese.
Are you guys fan of these pretzels, guys? Because we are fan.
I mean, it does rhyme, Wetzel's pretzels.
Yeah, you're right.
Is even Wetzel a real name?
Wetzel? I have no idea.
I don't know.
Okay, let's see.
And then after, we're gonna go to Claire's.
Yay! Yeah.
Oh, and I also saw two pig plushies, who I hope no one gets any, okay? So cross our fingers, cross your toes.
Oh, the toes too?
Toes too. Okay. It's hard to do it. Okay, I got it.
Okay, I got it.
Cross your fingers, guys.
Okay, guys, so Suri has a joke.
Okay, what do you call cheese that isn't yours?
No, mine cheese.
Not just cheese.
Good one, good one.
Guys, are you ready to see what I got? Okay.
Yes, I'm ready. I already know that.
First, I got this.
So she got the pig.
I love pigs, guys. They're so cute.
No, really? You love pigs?
I love pigs.
Are you sure? I'm not sure if you love pigs because you don't have anything about pigs. You don't have a slippers. You don't have a.
Oh, sure. Okay.
You have a lot of time, by the way.
Next is this. It's like you can squeeze it like this.
Oh.
Yeah, I did this. Oh, this is a dog. Oh no, it's a bunny. I thought it was a dog for a second.
It's a bunny.
Okay.
Looks super cute.
Yeah, next is I got this. A backpack, an eraser, a pen, stickers, and a book.
So you can hang this to your backpack.
Yeah, my
backpack.
To a backpack. And we got this for Starry.
That's a bunny, right?
Yeah. Does it have like a name? No, it doesn't.
No.
Okay, and we got this for George. He loves Pokemon.
George is going to be super happy because he loves Pikachu. Everything about Pokemon.
Okay, and George also got this.
Yeah, avocado.
It's the same thing as mine, just different.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're gonna go to another place to buy more stuff.
Yay! Okay, guys, so I couldn't find Suri. But instead of Suri, I have this little girl. So she's wearing some makeup. We went to Sephora store. And look at her. Hopefully her dad doesn't get mad. Only for today,
because I'm too little.
Yes.
Yeah.
But you look pretty, with and without makeup. Aww.
You too.
Oh, thank you. Wow.
My true pig.
Yeah. Look at that. A big pillow. Aww. So cute.
Tasted before and it's so good, so my mom's gonna be tasting it.
This is my first time tasting it.
Okay,
it looks delicious. Look at this.
It is delicious.
Oh my god. And this one is for George.
Yeah.
The same as like a rainbow colors.
Yeah.
And yes, we have to wait for our drink.
Yeah.
Okay. Give me.
Okay. This big or is it too big?
That size is perfect for me.
Okay. I got some boba. These
Yummy, yummy.
We have our drinks. I mean, Josh drinks and Suri drink, because we're going to pass to Starbucks and get some drinks for Jurgen. Sorry.
Mommy, this has been the best first girls party day.
Yeah!
That was hard to say.
Let's go Starbucks.
Hey guys! So as you already saw, Suri went shopping with Nan for the first time, only girls, and she got a couple of clothes and she got this little pig.
Named Buddy.
Name what?
Buddy.
And George got a snake yesterday! Uh-oh. What's going on with it? What's going on with it? I think it's looking for food.
Bruh.
It's looking for food. No, no, Remy, Remy! Oh, that's, this is a scary snake. Where are you going?
No! God!
Bye! Alright guys, so we got a little gift from Illumination! Nintendo Super Mario Bros. Movie. We're gonna be opening this box to see what they gave us.
It's so huge.
Yeah, it's huge. Let's see your shirt, George. Yeah!
This one's kind of weird.
It's eating his feet. Look, the shark is eating his feet. Okay, let's open it in the bottom. It's huge. All right, guys, let's see. Ooh, the moment of truth.
Okay.
What the heck?
Bruh.
Okay, we got another box, okay? We gotta open this. All right, guys, so we got a lucky box. There you go. Okay, let's step on it so it could open up.
That's how they actually open it, Mario.
I know.
Now the moment of truth.
Let's see.
Come on.
Please open
another box.
Ooh, there you go. Nice.
Sick.
Ooh, we probably got some tickets. Ooh.
Oh my God.
All right, guys. Ooh, we got a bunch of things.
A Mario hat.
We got, is this a book?
It's like a joke.
A notebook. It's a notebook. Let me see the hat, George. We got a hat. Mario hat. And then we got, ooh, we got some tickets. No, no, they're stickers. They're stickers. We got a fanny pack.
Whoa. We got Mario and Mrs. Peach.
Ooh, Mrs. Peach. Ooh, we got another hat. Suri, your turn. Luigi.
Luigi.
Okay, what else do we get? Ooh. Okay, we got Mario Kart. Okay, let's take out the big box. Oh, wait. We got the little mushroom right here, Toad.
Oh, he's my favorite.
Whoa. And then we got Mario. There you go. What is that? Oh, we got a tiny Mario. That's a tiny Mario right there. And the big one is, oh no. Oh no. Oh, is that candy? Look at this, guys. Bowser.
The bad guy.
This one is huge.
Oh,
is that soap? What is that?
I don't know.
Is it soap?
Soap. Oh.
You got more
soap. Oh my!
What is this? Is it a bath bomb?
It's a bath bomb.
Ooh, it's huge, guys. It is.
I think that's all.
Is that all?
Yeah, it's all.
Ooh, that's it, guys. Well, thank you, Illumination, for these awesome gifts. Ooh, let's open them. What's going on here? We have Mario and Luigi, guys, right here. That's weird, you know why? Because Luigi is actually taller than Mario.
I know.
You know?
Yeah, it's weird. He's like this size, this Mario is just weird.
That's crazy, right?
Yeah.
We didn't get a Luigi, did we?
No.
Oh, let's jump, jump.
You know, let's pull out this card, you take this off and then...
Oh wow, it opens up, huh? Well, this is actually like from the game, right? From the actual game, from the actual movie. You ready to watch the movie?
Yeah.
Ooh. All right, guys. Well, we're about to go to bed. Everybody else is asleep already.
Oh yeah, finally.
So Tara barely went to sleep.
She was the last one.
Yeah, she was the last one. She was kind of like fuzzy. She was crying a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
So now I had to get her, and she was actually falling asleep with her. Okay, so. Did you check on George?
Yeah, he's sleeping.
Well, that'll be it for this video, guys.
What?
Nothing. What?
I hear something. Like a door. told you.
Wait. What do you think it is? So everybody was asleep already?
Yeah. I check on George. And Starry. The baby. He's sleeping too.
Dad.
There's someone.
What? I don't know. Check? It sounds like.
Check? George?
Maybe somebody got up.
George? Come on, George. Sudi? George, what are you doing awake, Mama? Sudi,
what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Sudi! Suri!
Suri!
Wait, I think she, don't talk to her.
What?
I think she's sleepwalking.
She's sleepwalking?
She looks like she's sleepwalking.
No, it's a mess!
Well, she's sleepwalking, you can't talk to her, wait. You can't. It's bad for them. Didn't you know when somebody?
Look what she's doing. I'm gonna mention this. Mira, this is a mess.
I know, but she's sleepwalking. You can't talk to her. It's bad for them. Wait, she's gonna go to sleep right now. We gotta just watch her so she won't get hurt.
Oh my God, no, mommy.
See, she's about to go to sleep already. Wait. Sometimes it happens, okay?
This is so weird.
Just watch her so she won't get hurt. I'm like, you gotta go get close to her. You have to get close to her. What? This is normal. This is normal, okay?
What do you mean normal?
She's sleepwalking. Normal. She's sleepwalking. Move. No, wait.
Suri.
Amor, nobody touch you. You cannot wake them up, okay? It's bad for them. Let her do it. As long as she doesn't.
You want to be on the head?
You want her to. It's bad for her, okay?
This is bad. Oh my God.
Stop. We'll clean it up right now. Don't worry about that.
What do you mean?
Amor. It's okay.
No, this is not okay. Come on, Mama.
Okay, just watch her. Okay.
Oh my God, Suri, what?
No.
Suri, no, my just Suri.
No, grab her.
Suri. No, Suri. Grab. Suri.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, just let's just take her Suri. Inside. Let's take her inside. It's okay.
It's a prank.
Bruh.
Obviously, this is a prank.
We got you back. Thank you, Suri. I needed you.
Suri, you made a mess, Suri. No manches.
I needed you, Suri. Thank you for that. Got you. We got you. Okay. You being pranked.
Yes, you know why I believe? Because I have an aunt that she usually does that.
Okay, but why are you trying to wake her up? You cannot wake up people when they go to sleep.
Same, but.
She was sleepwalking, okay? We had a plan. You thought she went to bed. She didn't. And we planned it, okay? So now you have to clean all the mess. Let's go, Siri. Let's go.
I'm gonna sleep.
All right, guys. So we got Nan really, really good. As a lot of you guys know, she got me with a tarantula, okay? On the last video. So we decided to plan this prank. We did a good job. Actually, Siri did a good job, guys. Okay, so we're gonna be giving out some shout outs because I know a lot of you guys want some shout outs. So the first shout out of the day is gonna be for Chloe Maury, shout out to you. And the second shout out of the day is gonna be for Mariama's World. Shout out to you. And the last shout out of the day, guys, is gonna be for Jaden Winchester. Shout out to you. All right, guys, well, that'll be it for this video. Comment down below. Let us know if you guys like Suri's pick that she got today.
Yes.
While shopping for her new clothes.
Money. I don't think my mom's gonna take me anymore.
Why? Yeah, she's probably not. Anyways, guys, we gotta go and clean because we did a... Let's go, let's go!